central building.
Meaning the RIs are after the MSOB Marines gathering in there.
They want to take them out before we even get near them.
Is there any way to stop that damn thing?
Reverse the gain medium of the main laser cannon up top, and you should be able to cause the Creon to explode. But approaching by air is suicide.
Anyone got any ideas how to get inside that thing?
Just bust a hole in its leg with a railgun! We can't bust a hole in anything until we clear the area of these damn robots, sir!
I'm on pest control. Ex-girlfriend,
sensors are showing the railgun team is being targeted by the Creon. You need to clear the area for them before they get wiped out.
Okay, Sam out.
Hold still, administering heavy.
Use the Gatling gun,
son!
need to stop the Creon from moving to pass by. You fire up into the leg burners. You should be able to disable its locomotion.
Got it open.
Everyone help Sam get inside that opening. I've reached the central building and will be handling the MSOB team rescue.
You're out of range to use the wire gun. You need to get those combat engineers beneath the hole in the Creon.
Surrounded by hostiles. Can you back us up? Get out of the way!
Thank you.
at the transport truck. It looks like the Creon is launching more RIs.
Target, preparing to launch the wire gun now.